Fayu and Victoria's Secret Fashion Show. It's almost here and I'm about to show you my everyday look. First thing that I like to do before putting makeup is moisturizing my skin a lot. And I start with Shiseido. This is like a softener. Now I do a serum. And I love this Hydra Beauty from Chanel. It just feels like putting water on your skin. And then I'll do the moisturizer. Alright, usually I put a little bit more, but it's run out, so oops. Alright, I don't really like to wear foundation, but I love this NARS Tinted Moisturizer. Now I use a concealer. Now that the skin is all like the same color for the brows, I usually use this Chanel one. If you see, I have a lot of gaps on my hand. This palette, it's from Charlotte Tilbury, so I use the same brush for all of them because, again, I'm lazy. I'll start with a wand, and it's kind of like a really nice shimmery, and I'll just put it everywhere. I'll put the number two now, and then I'll finish with a three. The three is more to give like a shape. Lashes. This is my favorite thing that I use, the eyelash curler from Shiseido. Mascara, girl's best friend. Now, I'm gonna do a little bit of contouring. I like to add a little bit of this MAC powder. It's kind of a little bit dark. Ooh, sorry about that. I'll just use it a little bit here. And now we'll go to my favorite part of the makeup, highlighter. And I literally put so much of it that you could see me from space. And look at that, you see that? For my lips, I love this Victoria's Secret Adored. And this is my favorite color for the day. It's a bit lighter than my own lip color. It's a really, really nice color. And to finish, I use the Laura Mercier, that white one. You can't put too much because it's one of those when the flash hits, it just goes like white and you don't want that. I'll get a little Moroccan oil. I put about one and a half pumps and I go from mid down. So guys, this is my day look. Thank you guys for watching. Mwah.